GPI Setting. Enter the GPI Setting menu. Choose Input Select to select the program output channel. Set Time Delay to adjust the trigger time delay in frames when the button is pressed. Tip: the trigger signal can be used to activate subtitles or a recorder. The program delay time can compensate for any delay in the system connected to the HS-2800.